All right, from the kitchen and Mrs. Claus's cookies, we are now focusing on Winter Wonderland and a charity ball that is coming your way. And Jessica Black joining me to talk a little bit more about this charity ball. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
So first, let's talk about Jessie B's Academy.
Okay, Jessie B's Academy is a nonprofit organization that is basically trying to give back to the kids in the community in St. Louis. I started it because I have a disability called dyslexia, so I look like a typical child, but I'm not. So what I wanted to do is everybody wants to feel love. So what I've done in my atmosphere is make everybody feel like a human and gave them respect and give them the tools to be powerful in the next president or anything.
Whatever they want to be.
Exactly. Right. Dreams do come true.
Yeah, absolutely. I love that. You have Rafi in with us this morning. Good morning to you. Can you say hi and look at the camera? There you go with your big smile. Wonderful. And these are just some of the gift baskets that have been donated for the charity ball.
Yes, ma'am. Correct. A lot of local businesses have donated. They took a liking to what I'm doing. So they've all stepped up and helped out in the movement of the future for our St. Louis kids. So all the baskets that you see on display have been donated from various different companies in St. Louis that believe in us and just trying to help us reach our goal so we can find a home for our school and also get a van because we need a way to get around to explore St. Louis and see what it's all about.
Yeah, I mean, you need a location. So these kids really have a place that they can call home.
Yes, a safe place. You want to send your mom, you send your kids out. I say I'm not their mom, but when they step into my care, I become mom from 9 to 5 until mom comes back. So I always, always make sure that when they're in my care, I treat them like they're my own because that's what moms need, a peace of mind while they're making money and they're at work with her work.
Absolutely. We love what you're doing. Jessica, tell us about Winter Wonderland Charity Ball. It's coming up and there are still tickets available?
Yes, tickets are still available. This Saturday is going to be at the Kappa Hall. Tickets are $50 for single and it's $80 for a couple's ticket. Mm-hmm. And the table is $350. All the proceeds go to Jessie B's, the kids. It's also for moms who might not can afford expensive daycare, but they can get one for a cheaper cost. Nice. And a great care. So I'm just basically want to help moms and give back. And it's also some of the money's going for a tuition. So this will cover a tuition for our kids as well.
All right. So you can get those tickets. You said there's going to be music and lots of local acts.
Lot of local acts. So please come out. It's going to be an evening full of entertainment. Once you get there, it'll be food and drinks all night long. So it's going to be an evening full of adventure and more about Jessie B's.
All right. We love it. Jessie B's Academy. Yes. Jessica Black joining us. We appreciate it so much.
Thank you so much.
Right.
Thank you for having
me. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
We appreciate all that you're doing for the community.
Say bye.
Tell them bye.
You're going to be silly for them. Give me a goofy face.